What's up, guys? I'm Dad Savage Adam, and in this video, I'm going to be showing off a new skin that we just got. It's called the Sentinel. So you get this by getting all the pages in the book one book. As you can see right here, I have all the pages, because you need to get all the pages to unlock the one for book two. Okay, so let's test the skin out. I haven't used this yet. So, let's see it. So, let's do chapter 12. I haven't seen this. So, I'm guessing this is gonna be kind of the distraction map, how there was the sentinels. So, I think it's gonna be kind of like that, and how there was the sentinels at the end of the chapter. But here we go. Okay. So I'm the blue one. I don't know. Oh, wait, it's color changing. Okay, this is super duper cool. Oh, this is really cool. Okay, I'm gonna turn up the music. I'm gonna turn my volume up. Okay, there's not really music. I really like the skin. I think it's cool because I think it's like a rainbow neon. That's really cool. I think it's super duper cool because although it kind of looks a bit too bright, I don't know. Like the yellows, like it looks a bit bright, I don't know. But that is my opinion. And yeah, so this, I still really like this skin, probably one of my favorite skins. Okay. So now let's see what the kill animation looks like. I don't know, I think it's just gonna be like average, I guess. Okay, here we go. Yeah, so it just goes into it. So I think this skin's really cool, although it doesn't have really good music, as you guys could hear. But that's pretty much it for this video. So again, to get it, you want to complete all the book one pages, and you just go around all the maps collecting them. So that's pretty much it. So I'm Dat Savage Adam, and bye.